my story and live in the present and learn.